York Hawks and the Knicks play in the playoffs. Game two coming up. Everyone's focused on Trae Young, but his backup, Lou Williams, is just as important. He was traded from the Clippers back to his hometown team. Maria Martin tells us how his friends at South Gwinnett High School couldn't be more thrilled.
Thank you, Clippers, for dropping that package off to us.
We've all seen how critical Lou Williams has been for the Hawks this season, especially in those fourth quarter situations. But what you may not realize is how important he is to his high school alma mater. Here at South Gwinnett High School, this very gym is thanks to Lou Will, as he's constantly giving back to the place where it all began.
You know, sometimes he just want to come and work out, and you know, somebody might peek in the gym, see him working out. They want to take pictures. I done seen him stop and give pictures to the kids.
It's not just the brand new gym that Lou gave to the Comets.
He gave us shoes for the last two seasons.
He even brings surprise guests.
He brought the whole Clippers team here, Kawhi, all the guys, and it's just exciting to see a guy bring that type of star power back to the kids, and just seeing how excited the kids get about it is fun to watch.
When Lou was playing in high school, he put Georgia on the map, so he has consistently made sure that the Comets are well taken care of.
He comes in the summer and he gets some runs in with the kids. You know, he brings his own five, and then like the five that we have in varsity will get up and down. They probably beat us 6-7 times in a row before we might sneak one in there.
Whether it's giving advice to Trae Young.
Trae has a great deal of respect for Lou and the success he has had.
Or to the kids at South Gwinnett High School, Lou Will is much more than just a 16-year NBA veteran.
He's just a cool guy, man. Normal guy, humble guy. Definitely worked hard to get to the spot that he's in, but he's definitely a guy that gives back and is caring for the community.
You know, right before Lou was traded to Atlanta, he said he was heavily considering retirement. And since then, he said he's not quite sure what the near future holds. But we do know that he always has a place to call home, one called Lou Willville.
Awesome. Thanks, Maria. Family and friends.